give you that international sensation, Fräulein Sally Bowles. Good is sitting alone in your room. Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the book and the broom. It's time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine. Come hear the band. Come blow your horn. Start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. What good's permitting some prophet of doom to wipe every smile away? Life is a cabaret, old chum. So come to the cabaret. To have this girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she turned to me and said, what good is sitting all alone in your room? Come hear the music play.
Do I shock you, darling?
Not a bit.
I don't?
Ladies and gentlemen, I ask you, is it a crime to fall in love? Why can't the world live?
Maybe this time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time he'll stay.
Does it really matter as long as you have fun?
have this girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented.
This was Germany in the early 30s.
Hallo, stranger.
Full of life and love.
Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, Ladies und Gentlemen, Fräulein Sally Bowles.
This was Sally Bowles in the early 30s.
Oh, I dash all day and I work late at the cabaret.
Full of life.
I love parties. Doesn't my body drive you wild with desire?
And love.
Oh,
a special girl.
I'm going to be a great film star. That is, if booze and sex don't get me first.
On the brink of something fantastic.
I mean, it would be funny, wouldn't it, if he asked me to become the next Baroness von Heuny in Regensburg?
And frightening.
I'm Sally Bowles.
I'm Brian Roberts.
And I have this strange, mystical, faddish feeling about you. So you're moving right in, okay? Okay?
Have you ever slept with a dwarf?
Once, but it wasn't a lasting relationship.
Do you sleep with girls or don't you?
Sally, you don't ask questions like that.
I do. The poor man. He tries to love me. I may have my tiny faults.
God damn it, I'm gonna have a baby!
Sally is rather knowledgeable in these areas.
Does it really matter as long as you're having fun?
What good is sitting all alone in your room? Come, hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Start by admitting from cradle to tomb, it isn't that long a stay. Life is a cabaret, old chum. It's a